let us start solving sums which are based on theorem that angle subtended by an arc at the center is double of the angle subtended by the same arc at remaining part of the circle. Here I have a question for you people. In the adjoining figure, chord AC and BD of a circle with center O intersect at right angle at E. AC and BD, this is the chord AC, this is the chord BD, these are intersecting each other at right angle at E. If angle OAB is 25 degrees, let us mark it 25 degrees. Calculate angle EBC. EBC we have to find. So let us start with the solution. AC and BD are chords given. AC and BD are chords of the circle with center O. Angle OAB is equal to 25 degrees. Now here we need to do a little bit of construction, small construction. What we are going to do is we join OB. Right? We join OB. Now what we have got by joining OB, we can see here that in a triangle OAB, OA and OB are radii of the circle. This and this are the radii of the circle. And hence OAB is an isosceles triangle. So in isosceles triangle, angle opposite to equal sides are equal. So what we will get is angle OBA is equal to angle OAB. So let us write it down. Now, in triangle OAB, angle OBA is equal to angle OAB. Here we need to write down the reason behind. These are angles opposite to equal sides of the triangle. Okay, so this value is equal to 25. This implies that angle OBA is equal to 25 degrees. Right. So after this we have to proceed by finding the angle AOB in this triangle OAB. Again, in triangle OAB, using angle sum property of a triangle, angle AOB plus angle OAB plus angle OBA is equal to 180 degrees. The reason all of you know, but still we need to write.
Hello.
Angle sum property of a triangle. This implies that angle AOB plus 25 degrees plus 25 degrees 80 degrees. This implies that angle AOB is equal to 180 degrees. These two combined together gives 50 degree, which we are going to subtract. Angle AOB is equal to 130 degrees. Now, children, we see here that this arc AB, this minor arc AB, is subtending an angle at the center of the circle, and this angle is equal to 130 degrees. At the same time, this arc is subtending an angle at remaining part of the circle, that is at angle at C. So, as we know that angle subtended by an arc at the center is twice the angle subtended by it at remaining part of the circle. So, this angle C will be just half of this angle formed at the center. Or we can say that angle ACB is half of angle AOB. So, let us write it. Also, angle ACB is equal to half of angle AOB. We have to write down the reason behind it, since angle subtended by an arc at the center is twice the angle subtended by it at the remaining part of the circle. Right, I hope this is quite clear and you must have learned this, because you are going to use it repeatedly while solving the sums. This implies that angle ACB is equal to 1 upon 2 of 130 degrees. This implies that angle ACB is equal to 65 degrees. Now we have to find angle EBC, this angle EBC, right? And since we see that here it is a 90 degree, it is perpendicular, so this will also be 90 degree. So we can say that a triangle BEC is a right angle triangle, which can be written directly. Now, in right triangle EBC, now we are going to write BEC because it is right angle at E. Here, angle ECB plus angle CBE is equal to 90 degrees. Children, here at this point, I would like to say that in this triangle, we can solve by it by two different ways. Either you use angle sum property of a triangle, this angle plus this angle is equal to 180 degrees. Or we can use, because it is a right angle triangle, so we must know that sum of two acute angle is always equal to 90 degrees, right? So if we are not including this angle, that is BEC, it doesn't matter. So here let us write it, sum of acute angles of a right triangle, or it can also be solved by angle sum property of a triangle. So this gives us, this implies that angle EBC, EBC, CBE is the same thing, is equal to 90 degree minus angle ECB, and ECB is same as ACB. Here we can include, this implies that angle ECB is equal to 65 degrees. This implies that here I am changing this also to EBC is equal to 90 degree minus 65 degrees. and now do the subtraction for getting the required result. 90 degree minus 65 degree is equal to 25 degrees. Hence, angle EBC is equal to 25 degrees.